So in this example, they're only asking for the product, which is nice. So I'm going to make this second expression rational by making a denominator of 1. So if you think about, we multiply, we have 2x minus 14 times 6x squared minus 13x plus 6 over 4x minus 6. Now, just like any rational expression, I need to see if I can simplify this. So I need to factor. My first factor, 2x minus 14, has a GCF of 2, and that leaves x minus 7. Now I need to factor this trinomial by guess and check. I'm going to say 3x and 2x. And then looking ahead, this should be negative 3 and negative 2. And now I need to factor my denominator, 4x minus 6. It has a GCF of 2, and that leaves 2x minus 3. So what can I cancel? My 2s cancel, and my 2x minus 3s cancel. So my final answer is x minus 7 times 3x minus 2. Or if I FOIL'd that out, that would be 3x squared minus 2x minus 21x, which is minus 23x plus 14.